this is it. It's a synthesizer, just mm-hmm. like a real keyboard, but purely electronic, and I can make it sound like anything, like a flute or an organ. Or I could do the big noise from the beginning of the Doctor Who track, which goes like that.
What's that called? It doesn't sound like a...
Well, it's just white noise with lots of bits and pieces added to it to make it sound eerie and mm-hmm. scary.
Yeah? And what about the in the Doctor
That's
Who music?
That's number one here. Yeah. That's...
There
we
go.
Yeah.
How can you make me sound better?
This little box here, this sequencer, yes?
Oh.
What you just played went in there and it's got a little memory.
Yeah.
And this will actually play it properly for you.
And then there's the doo-doo, that bit. Well,
the magical
that?
Theme, yeah. Yes. That's this one here.
Well, I mean, you'd need about 20 hands to do all that.
I would indeed. Well, over here I have a 24-track tape recorder on which I can record 24 totally separate instruments and then remix them on this mixing desk here. Mm-hmm. For instance... There's the opening to the theme. Here's the bass. Mm-hmm. Here's the main theme. And then we bring all the other instruments in as well.